a woman found shot to death in the middle of the street.
Tim Pamplin is on the scene with a night cam. Tim.
Detroit police have the area of Camden and Harrell on lock tonight. When they arrived here, they found the lifeless body of the 30-year-old female, Jane Doe, at this point. They have no idea who she is. Her lifeless body laying in the middle of the street, having been shot several times. She's just beyond that police cruiser there. Police have been going door to door trying to solicit some surveillance video from any of the cameras around the neighborhood. They tell me they have got one lead, maybe a silver or gray Dodge Charger seen leaving the area shortly after the shots were fired. But again, that's all they have at this hour. We'll have more as information becomes available. That is a scene right now on the east side with the night cam. Tim Pamplin, Local 4.